Hi guys, and welcome to Exciting Times with Johnny. I'm Johnny, do you know why I'm doing this? We have two shout-outs. So they are, again, for my classmates, but I will try to give out shout-outs that are not to my classmates, because I'll not be fair to them, right? But we're just going to have two more shout-outs, you know, just a regular shout-out. But I'm sorry for the people that are not my classmates. I already feel really bad because I'm only giving shout-outs to my classmates. Now I'm going to say, if they say, oh, can I have a shout-out? Well, the other people need it first. They need it more than you need it. So, but today I'm going to give out two shout-outs to my classmates. But don't feel sad. I know that you guys might feel sad if you are not my classmate. But they deserve it, you know? So, let's drum roll, please. You could be next, you guys. Your name could be called right now. And even in the next shout-out. Okay, our first shout-out is to... Hallie! So, Hallie, and today they were talking about my YouTube channel at school, yes. They were all talking about it. Everybody. Not everybody, but, you know, me and two other people. And then Hallie wanted a shout-out. She told me, I want a shout-out. And then I'm like, perfect. We have one shout-out to give out right now. So, Hallie, let's give a round of applause for Hallie. Okay. Now, this other boy, now it's a boy, and he wants a shout-out, too. So... drum roll, please. For my classmates that are a boy and want a shout out that their names have not been called yet. And the winner is Zeke Smith. Zeke, congratulations. So Zeke Smith is also my classmate and he also wanted a shout out. So why not just tell family members and friends to subscribe, give likes, and stay tuned for more exciting videos. And your name can be called in the next shout out. But first, let's congratulate Hallie Hunt and Zeke Smith. Congratulations. Your name could be called in the next shout out. And if you want that, make sure to tell family members and friends to subscribe, give likes, and stay tuned, okay? You can do that. It is pretty easy. And also, make sure to ring the notification bell so YouTube will let you know and send you a little message of when I post a new read aloud or when I go to new exciting places. And you guys right now, tell me what books do you recommend me to read? Because I don't know a few. And what exciting places should I go? Where? Oh, guys, those are some great ideas. Okay. I'm looking forward to doing that and reading that. Well, if you want that, make sure to tell family members and friends to subscribe and give likes and stay tuned for more exciting videos, because they'll be coming up in Exciting Time with Johnny. Again, I'm Johnny, and I'll see you in my next exciting video. Bye! Congratulations for our two lucky shout-outs today. See ya!